Hi, it's Thursday, January 11th, 2018, about 5:20 p.m. or so, and my name's Matt Wright, and I'm here in Richmond, Virginia, where I live, and out walking the dog as well, multitasking. Doing a video for posting and dog walk at the same time. I'm going to try to do several during this walk of the dog, and I'm going to try to limit them to no more than 7 minutes apiece, 5 to 7 minutes. But the first thing I want to start out with is talking about divide and conquer tactics that are being and have been for a good while successfully deployed by the APU. And the APU is, well, would be the ones who in their dreams are the supreme rulers of this world. They would be rulers of this world. That's how I put it. Because it's just a delusion. If you keep people ignorant and you keep them zombie-like, the population as much as possible, then it's pretty easy to control people. But the thing is, though, at this point now, there's getting to be too many awake people. And I want to say it's crucial that everybody here listening tell, first, if you don't know it already, come to self-realization of what I'm talking about here regarding divide and conquer being used, especially these days, past year or so, the APU using false political arguments. And they are false in reality. Hold on 1 second, I gotta cross the street. Because I want to show you something while I'm over here. But they like false political realities. They want people to spend all their time thinking, oh, well, you know, I like, you know, this, the president, his policies of him, or like, fuck you, you know, I hate him. And they want people, and people are, of course, as anybody paying attention to reality knows, fighting and amongst each other. And that's what APU wants, because when people fight amongst each other, not just about political things, but anything, well, it's a distraction, you know, so people don't pay attention to real reality of what's going on around them in truth. And that way, it makes it easier to zombify people, so to speak. Once again, to use that term. Just to zombify them, lock them into that state. Like another thing, like television, perfect hypnotic instrument. And just 1 second here. Let's walk up this way. But where are we at? We're at 4 minutes. Let me say this, though. Stop falling for divide and conquer. Divide and conquer on race reasons, black versus white, white versus black, Hispanic versus black, whatever it might be. That's just a bunch of BS you created by Apu as well. False race consciousness, you know, spread out to the point where there's enough collective consciousness gathered that other people are brought along for that ride, so to put it that way. I mean, you know, you reach about 10% believing it absolutely in anything, you know, the other 90% comes on along. So tell everybody you know that's not awake. First, awaken them to truth. You got to unsheeple them. That's the phrase I like to use. You first unsheeple them by basic, like getting them some real reality. And second, you go into the details of how Apu does what they do, because they want to conquer us. They want population reduction. They want to be the rulers openly of this planet. They want to be the emperors of this world, and while getting rid of so many in the process. So I'll leave it at that. Think about that. You know, false political divisions. Don't argue over politics with other people. Don't worry about it. It is what it is. Presidents are just puppets. They get their orders from their controllers behind the scenes, all of them, and other politicians as well. That's the way it really works. Don't worry about that. You know, they want you to fight and argue and stoke not just political divisions in the population, but racial divisions, economic divisions. Don't fall for that trap. And I'll leave it at that. Think about it. And I'm about to start the second video, which will be on a different subject.